How to create a minimalist indoor garden, a step-by-step guide. Hello friends. Welcome to Gardener's Gardening. Minimalism is not only a design choice, it's a lifestyle that values simplicity, clean lines, and functionality. Indoor gardening can beautifully complement a minimalist space by bringing life and serenity into your home without overwhelming it. A minimalist indoor garden is all about incorporating nature in a way that's uncluttered, easy to maintain, and aesthetically pleasing. Whether you're working with a small apartment or a larger living space, this video will help you create your own peaceful green retreat. Number 1. Start with a vision. Before diving into the specifics, take a moment to visualize your indoor garden. Minimalism is rooted in intentionality, so think carefully about the purpose of your garden. Do you want a few key plants to create a peaceful atmosphere, or do you aim to grow herbs or small vegetables for practical use? Consider factors such as space. How much space do you have? A windowsill, a corner of a room, or a wall-mounted solution? Light. Assess the natural light available. Minimalist gardens thrive on simplicity, so matching the right plants to your environment is key. Keep your vision focused, as this will guide your choices and prevent you from overcomplicating your design. Number 2. Choose simple, low-maintenance plants. The hallmark of a minimalist indoor garden is ease of care and low maintenance. Select plants that thrive indoors and require minimal attention. Here are some ideal minimalist-friendly plants. Succulents. Perfect for small spaces and easy to maintain with little water. Snake plant. A hardy option that can tolerate low light and irregular watering. CZ plant. Known for its resilience, it's a great choice for beginners. Air plants. Require no soil and minimal water, adding a unique, floating aesthetic. Pothos or Monstera. If you want a touch of leafy greenery, these are visually striking without being too demanding. Stick to a small selection of plants and avoid cluttering your space with too many varieties. Number 3. Opt for simple containers. The containers you choose are just as important as the plants themselves in a minimalist design. Opt for neutral tones like white, black, or natural materials such as terracotta or concrete. The idea is to have the containers blend into your space, not dominate it. Avoid excessive patterns or overly decorative pots, as they can distract from the serene atmosphere you're trying to create. Number 4. Utilize vertical space. In small homes, space is often limited. To maintain the minimalist principle of less is more, consider vertical gardening options. Wall-mounted planters. These can free up floor space and provide an uncluttered, floating look. Hanging baskets. For trailing plants like ivy or pothos, use hanging baskets to draw the eye upwards, making your space feel larger. Shelves. Simple, sleek shelves can display your plants without overwhelming the room. Vertical arrangements keep your garden compact and organized, preventing it from feeling like it takes up too much space. Number 5. Emphasize natural light and placement. Minimalism celebrates natural light, and your plants will too. Position your garden where it can benefit from indirect sunlight. Windowsills, corners near bright windows, or even placing plants on simple, unobtrusive stands can maximize light without cluttering the room. A minimalist indoor garden should feel integrated with the space. Consider balancing your plants around the room instead of crowding them in one area. Groupings of 3 or 5 plants tend to work well and create visual harmony. Number 6. Incorporate natural elements. To enhance the minimalist aesthetic, consider adding natural elements beyond just plants. Stones, wooden accessories, or bamboo plant stands can complement your greenery, and provide a calm, organic feel without disrupting the simplicity of the space. A few carefully chosen accessories can make a big impact, such as minimalist watering cans. Choose sleek, modern designs. Pebbles or moss. These can serve as decorative accents in pots, adding texture without visual clutter. Wooden trays. Group small plants on natural wood trays for an earthy yet refined look. Number 7. Maintain simplicity through regular care. Minimalist indoor gardens require consistency in care to retain their clean and orderly appearance. The simplicity in plant choice helps with this, but it's important to stay on top of regular watering, pruning, and dusting off your plants. Create a simple routine to ensure your garden remains in good health and your home continues to exude the peacefulness of a minimalist space. Number 8. Experiment with monochrome or monotone color palettes. Sticking to a limited color palette helps maintain the minimalist aesthetic. If you want a striking look, experiment with different shades of green or contrast green plants against a white or black backdrop. Monochromatic schemes feel more intentional and less busy. In some cases, even a single plant can become the focal point of a room. A large, sculptural plant like a fiddle leaf fig or monstera can anchor a minimalist living space with just one bold statement. Number 9. Sustainability and mindful living. Minimalism often goes hand in hand with sustainability. When creating your indoor garden, be mindful of the materials you use. Choose eco-friendly pots, organic soil, and energy-efficient grow lights if necessary. Consider repurposing materials from your home to reduce waste. A minimalist garden isn't just about aesthetics. It's about creating an intentional space that aligns with a more mindful, sustainable lifestyle. Creating a minimalist indoor garden is about blending simplicity, beauty, and functionality. By choosing the right plants, containers, and arrangements, you can craft a serene and calming space that brings nature indoors without overwhelming your living area. Whether you live in a small apartment or a large home, a minimalist indoor garden adds a touch of green while staying true to the principles of intentional, clutter-free design. Remember, it's not about how many plants you have, but the quality and care you invest in creating your personal slice of nature. Found this video helpful? Be sure to like, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe to our channel for more. Take care of your plants and keep them flourishing. Thanks so much for watching, and God bless you.